how's it going, Jim?
Sure.
Everything all right, Geralt? Peasant homes always make a good bonfire.
Trouble.
Not bad.
A real good guile.
You look strong.
Too strong for me. Here's what you're owed.
You'll not have it.
Strongman you are. Here's your coin.
You're a strong lad, but I'm no wimp.
By Veo Patis's balls, you're strong. You're winnings.
There's someone else. No one's beaten him yet.
Who?
Bartholomew Bargy. You'll find him in the village.
Greetings.
Any other jobs? Well-paid jobs?
Go seek the old man. Lorido splurged on a sauce.
Thanks. Keep.
What do you want?
I heard you're the local arm wrestling champ.
You bet I am.
I'd like to change that.
Many tried and walked away with shit in their britches. You want to go?
You bet I do.
All right, come with me. Let's do it now. I'll be tied up later.
All right.
I'm gonna be a mutant when I grow up,
Mother,
too.
Mother, I told you to leave me alone.
The talk in town is someone's murdering kings.
Know any kings, Mother? Well, neither do I.
They started with kings, but they'll soon...
Ready?
Let's do it.
Strong as an ox. Here are your orins. Once we had a company of Adam Pangrat's mercenaries here. I'm the strongest here, so I took on a dew. But that lad's got superhuman strength. He beat me like a child. If you ever see him, tell him Bard Bargy drinks to his health.
All right.
Any progress?
I've got everything I need. Let's go.
Excellent. Ready?
Are you wearing makeup?
We all have our rituals.
From what I know, Kaerans are colorblind.
Enough, Geralt. Time to draw the beast out of the water.
Got an ace up your sleeve?
I always do. Don't get eaten, and we'll soon both be heroes.
I hope you're right.
You descend into the lair. I'll stay on the bridge and pull it out onto the bank. Take care. It'll be extremely dangerous, even on land.
Thank you.
We did it. Not a bad fight, wouldn't you say, Geralt? Are you all right?
I'm fine.
I've used up much of my energy, so if you needed help...
I've learned to help myself. A sorceress worried about me. Should I be scared?
Playing it tough, like every Witcher.
I had no idea it'd be so big.
Triss was right. It's mutated. Magically induced. I must get to work. Collect the most valuable ingredients. What a shame so much will go to waste. Forgive me. Time is of the essence.
Farewell, then.
Don't forget to collect the reward.
Oh, I won't.
We'd best get to work.
Take care of yourself.
Any idea what Yorvith intends?
Only he knows that. But I suspect he's at a loss, unsure what to do. He's in the area, mounts the occasional ambush, then lies low for a few days. But he's yet to put together a larger attack.
I think he's waiting for the Commandant to lower his guard.
It would appear so. But Yorvith is famous for his viciousness. He's fought regular troops, attacked much larger settlements. Delaying the fight this long is unlike him, unless there's something I don't know about. Good luck. Hmm?
Something's troubling me. Let's hear it.
What the bloody...
Job done. The Cairn's dead.
Good work. You've earned your reward.
Well, well. How's the Commandant as a host?
It's people like him who might help us.
Or put us in shackles and throw us into the river.
He told me they're keeping Scoia'tael prisoners on a barge in the port.
Did he mention if Kirin ep Esnilen, Yorvet's right-hand elf, is among them?
No.
He may know something about the Kingslayer.
Let's pay him a visit.
What's in these crates, boss?
King Vridank's treasures.
What do you want?
To speak with the wounded prisoner.
No one's allowed.
I'm here on Commandant Lorido's orders.
I already cut a deal with you, but...
So get out of my way.
He won't tell you much. He's dying.
Shut your traps. Stop bloody moaning down there.
Look, Coffer's dozed off.
Wakey, wakey, Coffer. You'll fall asleep forever any day now. Look, Birdie's all wet. Hey, Birdie, you get wet just looking at me.
They beat him bad. He's got at least a dozen fractures. I'll need your help.
What do I do?
The spell I'm going to use is painful. It could kill him if he thrashes around.
I'll use the Axie sign to calm him.
Perfect.
Get ready, Birdie! We'll be down to see you right after our watch.
It's no use.
You wish, Horsen. I'm no traitor.
He's raving.
Vatgun? Where am I?
In Flotsam, on the prison barge.
The convict's barge? I'm done for.
We need your help. We need to speak with Yorveth.
Like hell, Dwan. I'll tell you nothing.
You'd be dying in pain if it wasn't for us.
If it wasn't for the Dwan, I wouldn't be here.
There's a witcher in Yorveth's unit.
Like every Dwan, he turned out to be a bastard.
What happened?
He betrayed us. He said he had an offer for me. So we met, where roses of remembrance grow. I should have known.
Roses of remembrance?
Yes. Some of the last in the world. He thought that I'd betray my elven brother in order to control the unit. I refused, and there was a fight. I've never seen anything like it. No human can move that fast. It was a massacre. I was the first to be hit. Thus, I survived. I would have bled to death had Lorido's men not found me. Letho will kill Yorveth, and all will be lost. So many dead, So much suffering. All for naught.
Why does the Dwan want Yorvith dead?
He used us. From the start. Our hatred. But he no longer needs Yorvith. Sees him as a thorn in his side. I don't know what Letho wants.
What does Yorvith want? Why Flotsam?
Go plow yourself.
You've got no choice. Tell me, or I'll kill you.
No! If I die, Yorvith won't learn the truth. Flotsam is only the beginning. We're no bandits, we fight for freedom. In due time, Yorvith will answer the call, and we'll emerge from the woods, joining the battle.
What battle?
He wasn't specific.
In that case, I'll ask Yorvith himself.
I'd like to see that.
Letho, he's the Kingslayer?
Yes.
We got what we came for.
What now?
Yorvith.
What if Yorvith already knows?
I've got an old saying all ready for him. My enemy's enemy is my friend.
Warn him, Gwynplaine. Yorvith fights, for that is what he does best. He's Enshe, a real one, a free one. Among the last. Fighting makes sense, now more than ever before. There is still hope.
What are you talking about, Kieran? Hope for what?
For change. For a better tomorrow. I'll not see it. They'll torment me to death on this barge, and I'll go gladly where the apple trees bloom. But you must warn Yorvith.
Yennefer told me that Ciri has departed for good. She inhabits another world and is happy there. Before she left this one, she gave us the Isle of Avaloch, our island. We stopped counting time. People believe that the wraiths of the Wild Hunt are immortal. They race across the heavens, gripping in their bony hands swords, their lightning bolts. They take away mortals, ever expanding their cavalcade of spectral riders. They burned the orchard and the house. In their armored boots, they trampled our island.
Geralt, are you all right?
I've been to the Isle of Avaloch, among the apple trees and the mists. After the massacre in Rivia, Ciri took me there, and Yennefer. The Wraith Riders kidnapped Yen, and I pursued them.
But...
Triss, this is important. I feel like everything's coming together. When the Witchers found me barely alive a half year ago near Kaer Morhen, I was fleeing the Wraiths of the Hunt. They continued to pursue me, in the outskirts. Then in Vizima, when I killed the Grand Master. Now I know it was no coincidence.
Kieran mentioned roses of remembrance, growing somewhere near here. Cedric claims likewise. If that's true...
Right now I should be searching the forest for Yorvith, not looking for flowers.
I could restore your memory.
You sure?
Everything seems to indicate that. Whatever's blocking your memory is clearly weakening. I think I could break that barrier with just one petal from a rose of remembrance. Those flowers are truly powerful.
In that case, Yorvith can wait.
Want me to go with you?
I'll take care of this on my own. Wait for me in town.
I want to help.
I'll manage.
Uh-huh.
This won't take long. I'll ask some locals about the elven ruins, find the rose, and I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Shut your traps! Stop bloody moaning down there!
Look, Coffer's dozed off.
Wakey, wakey, Coffer! You'll fall asleep forever any day now. Be vigilant.
Welcome, welcome.
Service.
A fine mess you have here. Dwarves stealing bread from the mouth of olives.
So how's it going, dear? Everything all right?
I found a patient's chart in the ruins of the hospital.
You mean the burned-down insane asylum?
They committed him to the asylum because he'd insisted he'd been a prisoner of the Wild Hunt. He claimed he'd been in a world without humans, where he'd seen herds of unicorns. He managed to return to our world after a year, only to find his children had died of old age. Following this, Vernon, it means he'd been to a world where time flows a lot slower. So long, Roach.
So how's it going, dear? Everything all right at the house, Noel?
Sure.
It's true. Foltest is dead.
Left hook! Watch out for the left hook!
Greetings.
Not a thank you, not a good boy. They're rabble, I tell you.
Looking for a Rose of Remembrance. Know where I can find or buy one?
Not your lucky day, Wanderer. Sold my last one, oh, 3 winters ago, must be. But earnestly, I received one a few years back from a huntsman who sought to make me his woman. He found it deep in the forest, where practically no one dares venture.
Even you?
Fate needs no tempting. The huntsman's long since dead, and he was a large, strong man who knew the forest well. I'm in no hurry to see the beyond.
Any idea who could tell me more?
Well, no one knows the wood better than Cedric.
Watch out for Laredo.
I need a Rose of Remembrance. Can you help?
You speak of Eldon and Cymeral's bloom. Yes, Gwynblade, I know where they grow.
Where might that be?
In the Garden of the Eternal Lovers.
Where's that?
It's no place for humans. Laredo pays some rats to bring him sculptures from the garden.
I'm not working for Laredo.
Got a drink? Vodka would be best.
Cedric.
I must have a drink. The specters approach to torment me with their visions. I can feel it. Do you have any vodka?
Here.
Ah, thank you. The forest has been calmer since you killed the Cairn, you know.
Glad to hear it. Now focus, Cedric. Roses of Remembrance. Where can I find some?
Proceed south through the forest, all the way to the lake. Beware of the Endrigers and Neckers, and the traps that I've set. Nearby, on a plateau, you'll find the Garden of Eldon and Cymeril.
Liquor will kill you, Cedric. You should drink less.
I prefer this fog to madness. Wouldn't you?
Take care of yourself.
Any chance you'll stay in Lobbenden for good, Witcher?
You stink.
Look, Birdie's all wet. Hey, Birdie, you get wet just looking at me.
What's in these crates, boss?
King Vridank's treasure.
Any nuttons?
Something's troubling me.
I found
you mean
that he so long, Roach. Any news?
Triss has sniffed something out. Apparently, there are prisoners on the barge in the port. Squirrels, no less.
So how's it going,
dear? Fine mess you
Everything
have here.
All right at the household?
So. 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 Thank you. Ho, ho, ho! A witcher!
I'm looking... I need a rose of... I'm... Here.
Ah!
Glad to... Lick... I...
Pubes white too.
Thank you. take that.
Something's troubling me.
Let's hear it.
What does a bloody witcher actually...
Triss, I found a rose of remembrance.
I bet it's beautiful there.
It might have been at one time. Now it's just plain sad.
I need time to devise the spell. It could take as much as a few days. What do you plan to do while you wait?
I'm going to meet Yorvith.
Well, don't get yourself killed. That'd be pretty stupid now.
What are you getting at?
You're about to recover your memory, which will give you a whole new perspective on things. We'll learn what happened to Yennefer.
And you expect me to drop everything and tell Roach, hey, it's been great, but I've got places to go and people to find?
You know, you could. I mean, you don't really owe him anything. I'm just afraid you'll get caught up in something and you won't be able to back out. Yorvith's a sly old elf. He's been fighting humans for a full century at least. This Letho is no common bandit either, and I shudder to think who put him on the warpath. It's a mire, Geralt. Deep and hungry, and it could swallow you whole before you know it.
It possibly already has.
I want you to know that I'm prepared to travel to the end of the world with you to save Yennefer. I owe you that. I owe her that. I'm prepared to drop everything. The trappings of court life, politics, the regicides. I could even live at Kaer Morhen. It's up to you.
Triss.
Let me finish. I can only say this once. If you want to go alone, I'll understand. and I won't try to persuade you otherwise.
You gotta give this some thought.
You've got time. A few days.
And I think best while doing. I'll meet with Yorvith. With a little luck, I should be able to capture the Kingslayer before you've finished your preparations.
If you say so.
Once I've recovered my memory, we'll decide what to do.